Sun ain't more than just a body and some wheels.
Heyman! We need parts.
With the harpoons, and we'll gain entry into many sealed places. May also prove to be useful in battle.
How so?
And we could use it to defeat enemies, rip off doors, even wheels. So, we got all we need?
Just junk and parts.
Yeah, but the jag tip, it's not here. See, it's not here at all. Yeah, it's in my bunk. For, it's just there for, safekeeping. See?
If the Hunchback delivers, this harpoon will be very useful. Got the jack tip.
To stand a chance, she'll need nitrous. I know how, but we'll need the parts.
We just get them. It'll be easy with the harpoon.
Yes, but first, Scrotus war boys are out there. And if we don't weaken their numbers, why, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the magnum opus.
All right, let's do it.
See those metal monsters? Scrotus war boys put them up to mark their turf. Bring them down for good.
Ramming could damage our front, but it should work.
Thank you. Better use the harpoon for this. Sit tight.
To see if they've nasty surprises and wait for the righteous.
What's the purpose of these camps?
Oil! The crude, pumped from the very ground, and sent in convoys to be refined and gasolined in Gastown.
Let's see. Sniper out front. Gates defended. War crier. That's all.
What's your spy saying?
Camp has light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
Yes, yes. Nothing our sweet Magnum Opus cannot handle.
It's gotta be quick.
Thank you.
lie low here.
Rotter smiles upon you, murderous dog!
Gotta shut him up!
Gotta get to that pump and destroy it. What do you want?
Time is built to this, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
There's no reason for them to come back. Storage. One can will do the trick.
begin my work.
There's something he's doing before we turn back.
But we've got all we need. Why stall our work on the Magnum Opus?
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons. I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum. Solo, please, take this flare. And when you need old chum, point skywards and fire.
Stay with the car. I do this alone.
Oh, never mind, old chum bucket. Chum bucket. Never mind. Never mind the old Blackfinger and his sacred quest.
Shifter of sands, letter of blood, remnants of a ruined past. You say you seek the plains of silence, but do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life, a perpetual flight, an escape from all that is human, until one day, the plains of silence end, and you begin. You've a purpose in this life, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain, before this purpose to you is made manifest.
You know nothing of me.
Look behind you, at June after June of drifting, half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always. These past phantoms, and the madness that crawls inside. You've come to Griffith for a reason, deep inside. Twisted around horrors from which you run lies your strength. Griffith can help. Help you venture down to where you daren't go yourself, and lay bare your true promise.
Spotters. That's trouble. Where's the car?
No, he hasn't.
Any trouble?
I saw bad guys, sneaking, spying, wanting to steal her away from us. I had to take her somewhere safe.
No time to waste then. We've a car to build.
Yes, we do. Well, we've done righteous work, Saint. We have what we need to install the nitrous boost.
Nitro done yet?
Oh, yes! Nitro installed! Now, let's baptize her! Roll the holy sled! I know just the place!
That's pretty good.
Come back in engineering, huh? Praise be! Bulletproof! Ha-ha! She soars! Ha-ha! I knew she could make it! The Spotter! We must silence them before they call their friends! Go with me!
That's the last of them.
We really should get back to my sanctum.
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Saint? Oh, Saint, come and see. Come and see, oh, Saint. Yes, she's... With these hands and the blessings of the sacred Illinois, she's come to life. My sweet angel combustion.
What did I tell you? V8, not V6.
Exactly. 8 is the magic number. You and me, we're gonna land a big chief! A bona fide bad boy. Huh? 429 cubic inches, 460 horses, holy rolling. Nobody could touch you on the blacktop pay your night, right? You'd be evergreen, eternal, road tripping with the gods!
Where is it?
Gastown.
Let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just go to Gastown. We need armor on my angel for that run. Yeah, it'd take a long time, too. I'd probably need to get a couple of... Scavengers!
Get in the car!
Wait! This is my tabernacle!
Let's go! Get in the car! Come on!
The Great White, we can make a deal. Trust they don't kill us.
Doesn't sound safe. That the best we can do?
I don't think we have a choice, Zane.
What is this place?
This part of the Great White is Cheat's territory. Oh, like everywhere else in this realm, it's been overrun by Scrotus. War boy camps and patrols are everywhere.
Don't stray.
So it began. This will fill up again with water soon.
Everywhere. Evil lurks behind every tomb. Range! That's what we need, Saint. A shooter with some range. Our rifle barrel, scope, our caliber, large caliber, yeah? Real life long shot.
Hard to get one.
Perhaps these nimble black fingers are skilled in such metallurgy?
Are you saying you can build me one?
If Jeet has the parts I need, I saw one dismantled once. It's not so complex.
Thank you.
it's a shooter!
Thank you.
longer than I remember.
Will this Jake recognize you?
Good chance he will. Yeah, well, but there are no friends nor favors in this wretched land. And skilled Blackfinger, who's an acolyte to the Angel Combustion who beseeches you.
Who's your driver? Does he have any knowledge of medicine?
I fear not. Your pain must linger. I'm sorry, but he is a driver of otherworldly skills. Yes, you see.
Why would I need a driver of otherworldly skills, Scrap Monkey?
Please. Please, we aim to enter the Dead Barrens. And all my gear, it was destroyed by infidel scavengers. And we need to heal this machine. If you let us work here, why with his saintly wheel hands and my black fingers, we will deliver to you a bona fide grease pit. Ah, praise be the prophet.
Let him inside.
I don't like your face. You look like you're here to screw us over. I guess this place is gonna go belly up soon. I'll move on to Gastown and eat maggots until I die.
It's not much of a car. You trust that little scrap monkey?
For now. Not much of a stronghold.
Careful now. Don't want to insult a man in his own home. Listen, we used to rule this stretch, and now the warlord controls all and brings only death.
Warlord?
Scrotus. Scabrous. Killed, I hear. Sawed him up in the head. But his terror outlives him.
A proposition, then. I'll weaken their grip on these lands. You give us the use of your garage and tools.
Boom! If I thought you could, you'd have a deal. And then what?
Gastown.
Oh, one peep at the jaw will change your mind.
What's the jaw?
It's a gate you gotta pass to reach Gastown. Look for it yourself. It's in Dead Barrens Pass.
Right, before I do, do we have a deal?
Yeah. You weaken the influence of that dead warlord, and we'll have a deal.
You should get your little black finger working on your car. It needs to be beefed up if you're gonna make good on our deal.
else are you here anyway? Rags and wasting riders all you are.
He's a killer. I see it.
Okay, as if he manages a crow death run.
I have a deal with Jake. You build me that sniper rifle, then we head out. We have work to do.
Praise be! Well, just you find me the parts, and I'll get cracking. I have it, huh? I have it, Saint. And just help me find the requisite parts and some kind of a trigger mechanism.
Driver, I think we got some old gun junk in the cage.